Willis Ribeiro and new girlfriend welcome newborn into their family, photo. Citizen TV presenter and news anchor Willis Ribeiro and his girlfriend Ivy Namu have welcomed a newborn baby into their family. On Monday, Ribeiro took to his Insta stories to share a photo of a newborn baby holding his hand, accompanied with Elevation Worship and Maverick City's song Million Little Miracles. Before sharing the photo, an excited Ribeiro had shared a series of Thanksgiving messages and songs via his Insta stories. The good news of Willis Ribeiro's girlfriend's safe delivery come weeks after the two help an invite-only baby shower. The two have been dating low-key, with only a few people aware of their relationship that has been kept away from the public. Separation. The news of Willis welcoming a newborn into his new family come a year plus after parting ways with his ex-wife Maria Prude Ngami. Ms. Ngami and Willis Ribeiro had gone through a tough time after they lost their daughter baby Adina after developing complications that led to a stillbirth. They broke up shortly after. In April 2021, through a Q&A session with her fans, Prude confirmed that she was officially divorced. She also said that even though people were still hitting on her, she is not interested in pursuing a relationship with anyone at the moment. In September 2020, Willis put up a message confessing that he misses his late daughter, baby Adina. I miss my daughter, RIP, reads Ribeiro's tweet. In a separate interview, the Citizen TV presenter disclosed that talking about the loss always makes him emotional. He also said it was a very trying time for him and his ex-wife Maria Prude, because many people lashed out at them by saying unpleasant things, and that is the time he got to know his true friends. It was a very trying time, and talking about it sometimes makes me very emotional, so I try not to, but you are advised to. All I can say is that so many people came out and lashed at us saying very many bad things. But for me, that's when you get to know your friends. That happened to us. It's something I think about every day. It is very difficult. I don't think people understand what that kind of loss does to you, because I don't think there's any day that I don't get affected, said Willis Ribeiro. In January, Ribeiro pinned down a letter to his late daughter saying, "My beautiful daughter, some days are easy, some days are so hard. Today I woke up trying to imagine what it would be like to watch you sleep. That's the only image I have of you, what it'd be like you hold warm fingers, what a sleepless night would feel like. What it would be like to go to work tired 'cause you kept me up at night, who you would look like now. What color of your skin. If you would drink as much milk as I did when I was your age. My daughter, you are an angel now, or so they tell me, and when I look up to the sky sometimes I cry, sometimes I laugh, I want you to make so much noise in heaven, or in the multiverse you're in.